I'm Trina Castro. I'm 32 years old, and I work as a marketing manager for one of the local food brands here in the Philippines. When I was in college, I envisioned myself meeting with company executives, presenting new ideas for advertising campaigns as soon as I graduated. There's something about women leading in the boardroom. It's empowering, and it's also inspiring. The years of hard work paid off. I got promoted last year, but I realized as I climb up the ladder, the demands get tougher. I live in Fairview, Quezon City with my parents, and I work here in BGC, and I would brave the traffic every single day. I'd find myself feeling tired as soon as I got to work, and sometimes when I'd get home, I'd just collapse on my bed and sleep. I was thinking, how can I make more time for myself, my family, and friends? And how can I make sure that I'm always at my best at work? I figured I needed to live somewhere near the office. So I said, why not? I'm 32 and it's high time to be independent. I wanted a one-bedroom condo unit that's like 5 to 10 minutes away from my workplace. And I found just the perfect one for me. I knew I couldn't pay for the entire amount in one go, so I checked online for housing loan options, and I saw BPI Family Housing Loans. They have very competitive rates, and you can apply online, which means you can do it anytime, anywhere. You really don't have to go to a bank branch. Applying for a BPI Family Housing Loan is fast and easy. They even have a wide listing of properties on their website that you might consider buying. Paying for the equity and getting approval for my housing loan, I was finally able to move into my very own condo unit. I no longer have to sit in traffic and waste so much time. After work, I just simply go home and relax. I can read or watch TV. Sometimes I can even go out with my family or friends. For me, having my own home means growth. I get to do more taking care of myself, and this, of course, enables me to be on top of my game, always.